So in the second part of the story, we came to know that suddenly a beggar comes at their doorstep and calls for alms, for help. Ravi's mother asks him to send the beggar away, saying that now it's time for him to find a new house, okay, for household, new household for begging. So when children go to send him away, they find him sitting under a shady tree for rest. Children conveyed the message of their mother to him. He seems to have been taken aback by this sudden ignorance of the kind people, because he thought that they were very kind to him, because on them he has been relying for a week now. He sadly asked the children to allow him to rest under the tree for a while, owing to that unbearable heat outside. Actually, at that time there was so much heat outside the house, so he was not able to bear the particular heat of the sun. Okay, he also shows them his bare feet, which are all covered with large pink and peeling blisters. Blisters means jo pairon pe chhale pad jate hain. Okay, as he doesn't have chappals, so he was injured. He wounded because of the blisters, because he did not have slippers or chappals. So Mridu, feeling pity for him, Mridu, cousin of Ravi, feeling pity for him, asked Ravi to give him an old pair of chappals. So after searching throughout the house, they found a pair of chappals which Mridu has seen while she entered in the house. Okay, at that time she seen a pair of chappal. So they decided to give them the particular pair of chappals to the beggar. Okay, but after some times, when Rukumani auntie comes, she told them that particular chappals belongs to the music teacher of Lali, the particular violin teacher. So now she was worried about that, what she would tell to the music teacher. At the same time, she decided that there was a pair of slippers in the house which belongs to the children's mama, okay, children's uncle. So at that time she decided to give away the particular pair of slippers to the teacher. But those slippers was new, and the slippers of teacher was very old, and so when he got that slippers, he felt very much happy but he pretend to be unhappy. He just saw that he was not happy to get these slippers, and in the end he got that slippers as a gift. So that is why the whole chapter is about these slippers, and the title also also suggested the name A Gift of Chappals. So this is all about the chappals of the music teacher, how he got in return a gift. Okay.